In order to generate a receipt with a barcode enabled, the first thing you want to do is go to store reports. Then go to simple receipts and edit this report and select include order ID as barcode. And then apply these settings and export your report. Here you can see that I now have a simple receipt with a barcode enabled.